We're at the River Kwai Resort right now. I'm going to walk around and give you a tour, and then I'll see if we can see the River Kwai Bridge. We'll get around on the other side. Beautiful. It's beautiful here. Yeah. Walk over here and I'll walk down to the inn and we'll take a look at the River Kwai Bridge. Here the boat taking off there on the River Kwai. Last time I was here, I took a ride in one of those, and quite an experience. Okay. I see my wife and my niece down here waiting on me. River Kwai Bridge. And behind me there's the River Kwai. Okay, I'm gonna turn it around here. We can get the sights without me being in it. And you see how beautiful it is here. Okay, I'm just going to walk around the park here. This is the River Kwai. It's beautiful. Very, very beautiful. And I guess I better get to moving and try to catch up with my ride. I see them, see the wife waving at me, saying it's time to go. So I guess the tour, River Choir Park tour is ending. So we'll start again another day. Can't believe how beautiful this is. I don't know if you'll want to watch all of this or not, but I'm going to take it and show it to you anyway, because it is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Okay, just 1 second. Well, this is still at the River Choir, and I don't know what this is, but I'm going to take you on a little quick tour of this here, and what's this called here? What's this called? This is the Chinese temple? Okay. We're at the River Choir, and I just told that this is the Chinese temple. So we just had a quick tour of the Chinese temple here inside the park at the River Choir. I don't know how good this is going to be, but we're back at the bridge over the River Choir, and on the opposite side, and just watch the train go by here. Bridge is too crowded now with people, so I don't look like we're going to get a walk across it today. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna walk around here on this side and see if maybe I can get a little bit better shot of the bridge. There's so many people here today that it's not possible to get on the bridge itself. Okay, this is the Don Rock War Cemetery in Koshinburi, Thailand. This is absolutely beautiful. It's I don't think a video could do this here justice, because it is, I guess, the most beautiful cemetery that I've ever been in. And,